hard to say which class I've learned the most from. I've learned a lot from all of them. In my current role, I would probably think leadership and marketing have helped the most. Leadership ties back into those interpersonal relationships and then how to get a staff on board with some new project or something. And then marketing for how to reach more people in the ways that make the most sense.